Welcome back to Let's Play... Oh, God, I thought I had a Falmer behind me. Welcome back to Let's Play Wyrmstooth, Skyrim. Blind. Now entering Dimfrost. I might find a dragon down there.
Gods, I've never seen such a thing.
Blackreach.
Did I build all this? It disappeared long ago. Nobody has since been able to work out why.
Some say the Dwemer's disappearance is related to the Heart of Lorcan, but that's for scholars, not adventurers such as we. Stay focused.
Indeed. I have heard such a thing myself.
I wonder what Dwemer takes.
They're not around, so you can't really tell. Looking for anything moving. Excuse me. You're quite disturbing looking. So yeah, this is like Blackreach all over again. Oh, a dead Falmer. And a destroyed Dwarven Centurion Master. Ooh, a Grand Soul Gem with Grand. I'm so happy. That's right, they have those things, right? And Daedric Arrows? Nice. I'll leave the weak poison. Actually, just drop some of those. That's him. Ugh, I hate that. I like the music that suddenly sprung up. Fitting. Geode vein. You know, I hate that he looks like a farmer. He has the body of a farmer. I'm thinking it's an enemy farmer coming up on me. I really can't stand farmer, in case you guys didn't already know that. Oh, Crimson Nernroot. Nice. Okay, so we got... Oh. Okay. Apparently the map is glitched, or it's... Maybe purposely doesn't work. Is not working? Look like I can get up there. I wonder if this place is as big as Blackreach. Blackreach is friggin' huge. Biggest dungeon in all of Skyrim. So far there's not much to interact with. Except for these Crimson Nernroots. Wow. It's pretty awesome looking. Oh, I'm being carried away. These Crimson Nernroots are pretty frickin' awesome. For damage health, they, can make some pretty powerful poisons when mixed with something else. I'm not sure if anything else or just certain things. We still have further down that way to look, down the... before the water. We're kind of seen. I hear someone attacking. Oh. Don't dodge my arrows. These are ebony. We have a lot of them. Are you serious? He's dodging every arrow. Shadow Master. Pretty tough guy, too. I'm wasting arrows. See if I can collect them over there later. One more. Oh, there's more. Well, who's fighting who? Because it looks like all my friends are here. Thank you, I just used a bunch of those arrows. Someone's fighting something over there. Well, I don't think it's any of us. I think a centurion is over there. Where did he fall? It was over here somewhere. We got Chorus over there? Oh, I see you. Where is his body? Is this it? Yeah. Poison, I'll take that. Farmer arrows are very weak. You don't get far using those things. Let's see if I can see any of my arrows. It's so dark, though. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, we got a bunch over here. How about these? Too late. Warmonger. And Shadowmaster. Plentiful healing, nice. Was there three or four? I'm not sure if Imp's Tool is one of the ones I collect or scrap or whatever. I think there was three. Call that a gate? It's not a gate. It's just a icky thing. Nothing of value. I was like, okay, what the hell is that? So this just leads back to where we were. Let's see if there's anything here. Are you serious? Fire? I'm just curious. I haven't come across anything like this before. I can walk through it. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Alright, guys. Come on out of there. That was a bad idea. Come on, guys. I can't just heal you forever. You gotta come with me. They're essential, otherwise they'd all be dead. They're essential NPCs. So I don't want to leave them in pain. And I'd be reloading, because in real life, we'd never do anything like that. It's just, I've never seen... I don't think I've ever walked on molten anything in Skyrim. Could be wrong. I'm like just wandering around. In case you haven't noticed, there's a crimson urn right over there. So back where we were, there were some things fighting. And we just let them have it out. I don't even know what they were. I guess go back there, we'll find out. Oh, there's a farmer there. Camp has come alive with the sound of Farmer.
Dodge this!
Dodge that! Is that it? I think that's it, actually. That was easy enough. Yeah, I really want Falmer armor. It's like so appealing. With blood on it. Human flesh! Yummy! Hey! Don't do that! Make me not be able to run. I'll drop these. And that, why not? I'll try to use some of these potions I have. Well, I've got an orc here. And an alchemist. More human flesh. Can't pass that up. It's just so tasty. Now, see if any more farmers skulking around over there. Look at that lighting up. Oh, hello there.
Oh.
Yep, some things are pissed. I probably can't see them over that ridge. And they're gonna forget about me in a few moments. Wait. Maybe not. Is that a... I think that's a chorus. Chorus? Chorus? I can't get it. I saw something walking over there. I don't know what that is. Is my bow out? No. It's at half. But my blade. Oh, my blade is out. I think I'm out now. Yeah. That's a friend. Alright, well, I don't want to try to pass the water there. What are you doing all the way back here? What about up here? Hope I don't miss anything, but it's really hard. It was actually hard with Blackreach, too. It was really easy to miss stuff. Because the place was, like, wide open. Like this. Have I been over here? I'm not even sure. I think I see a farmer standing way over there. Got some nerve standing way out in the open like that. Look at them all. Like bugs. Bugs to the slaughter. Oh wait, that's lambs to the slaughter. I don't think I'm even hitting them. No! Oh, they knocked me off! They knocked me off the edge! No! No! Oh, don't growl at me! I'm trying to get back up on the... Don't push me! Look at him go. Good God, they knocked me! I almost fell to my doom. Yeah, let's go this way then. Excuse me. I am heading towards the destination. I do want to see everything, but I'm not sure where I have and haven't been. Ah, verily. How about some regular poison? And then some of this damage health. just dropped a pound. And now I'm gonna pick up more. Not much more, though. Oh, I see you. I'll paralyze him. This is, it looks like just a regular farmer, but you can never really be sure, right? I think it was a regular farmer. I think he fell off. How are they aware that somebody's hit? And then other times, someone dies right in front of them and they're like, they have no idea. Oh, there they are. Skulking in the shadows. Wait till he passes this column. You make such pretty noises when you die. I love it. I don't want your stinky minor healings. Nor yours. Bridge over troubled waters, I guess. See, it's so dark sometimes in Blackreach. I'd be sneaking past people who obviously didn't know I was there. And I wouldn't see them either. Like, we were both just too stealthy to be even aware of each other's existence. What's with the magma? Is this where we came from? It's not very helpful. Let me just see if I can switch it. Okay. Alright, so I am. Where's the way we. I don't understand. Where's the door out? I can't see the door out. Let's go this way. I thought this might have been where it came from, but apparently not. Sorry for the slowness, I'm just... I can't see this farmer sometimes, and I'd rather them not see me first. See what I mean? Oh my. Okay. Get off of me. I lost all my friends. Oh. Too late, and don't sneak up on me like that. Oh my. Slick sputters out. You missed all the fun. That pisses you off. Where's all the other farmer? Where'd they go? God damn it. see. Oh, okay. Did I get this one? No, I guess not. Alright, there. Shadow Master. There was like, four of them, right? I don't know where the other one went. We got these two. And maybe they rolled down the hill? Could be. Alright. Don't ask me how I'm opening it from this vantage point. I don't know. Dimfrost Boilery. Alright, we'll check this out. Find a way into the dragon's den through the burrow. Return the bones to Volum. Yeah. And watch out for those scissor traps. I hate those things. Is that a chorus there? I don't know what that is. It might be just a piece of metal. That's a spider. Is it active? You knocked me! Don't knock me! I'm taking a shot! It's inactive. I don't need scrap metal. And I hit that by mistake. Glass boots of extreme sneaking. How do you sneak in glass boots? What? There's gotta be a way to open this gate then? Oh. It didn't look like something I could just open normally. Yeah, I'd say this is a good place for a boilery. Don't push now. I will die. They like to push me around. Gotta show them a thing or two. Very nice, very nice. Oh, seriously? Where'd these guys come from? Oh! Sorry! It's behind you. Well, you were behind him. Trying to keep my weight down here. Oh, they must have come out of these, I guess. Alright. Okay. What we got in here? Got in here. You stop breathing behind me like that.